Of YouTube family, man, just getting off of work. I was staying up late. I went to work early, and I was expecting my shoes to get in on Monday, man, but they came through. I was shocked to see them, man. I was like, oh shit, they got in straight from Nike, man. My I got these for retail. I got these by accident, man. I got these shoes by accident. I got the Air Jordan Too High Chicago's that just dropped not too long ago. I got a size 10 and 10, I believe, but I didn't get my size 11 and a half. I just wanted to try cop for retail, man, and these shoes are kind of hype, and straight from Nike, man, straight from Nike. It was rare to get shoes straight from Nike. But nowadays, man, it's been easier to cop, and I like the way they ship the boxes now. They ship the box. Back in the day, they used to do the Nike tape, but now they got these boxes. Let's see. Nice little way to open these, man. I'm gonna resell these whenever I feel like I want to, man. Nothing else in the box. And here's the box. Pretty nice, man. Air Jordan 2. Air Jordan 2. I wish they were my size. I'm 11 and a half. But they sold out. There's the side of the box. I'll probably hold on to these for a while, but I'll see if I can sell them. And there's a tag, the label. Air Jordan 2 Retro. White Varsity Red Black. Size 10. And let's check them out real quick. Some kind of little tag, probably like the old school Jordans. Little thing where it like describes the shoe. Pretty cool, man. I haven't copped anything retail in a while. I just wanted to try. It just explains to you about the shoe. And here's the kicks, man. Let's get to them. Just gonna do a quick little look around the shoe. The leather feels good, man. The leather feels soft. I like soft leather. Look inside the box. Straight from Nike, man. There's a stamp. And I don't know if these are still sitting. They're probably still sitting in some places, but... And a lot of people aren't two Jordan 2 guys. I remember I had the Jordan 2 breads, and those were my favorite, man. I remember they would run pretty wide, too. Like, I can fit a size 11 in 2s, and they're nice and warm, man. They're what people call them boots. They're like boots, and I live in Alaska. I wish they were my size. I would have wore them as my boots, and it's winter in Alaska right now. Take a look around the shoe. Got the tag right there. Nice little Jordan tag. Wings logo. Look around the shoe. Air Jordan the tongue. Almost. You can make this shoe any way you want it to be, man. It's like a dress shoe. It's just like a casual shoe. It's a boot. And there's the back tab. And check out the bottom. Very nice shoe, man. I'd say this is nice. I wish it was my size, man. I love Chicago's, but the only thing I don't like about some shoes are these little strap things in the shoe, man, to hold the tongue. Look inside the shoe. Just got Nike Air in the shoe. I love that new Jordan smell, man. Can't really smell these because it's cold in Alaska. But I love the new smell of Jordans all the time. Very nice, man. I'm going to try to put these up on Facebook Market for now. But if they don't sell, I'll just keep holding them till the price goes up. But beautiful, man. The leather's soft. I love that soft leather, man, on the tongue, on the toe box. little hard in the front right there. The upper is soft and got like that like snake or reptile material on the upper. And the heel back here is pretty cushioned. A lot of cushioning in here, man. These are great for biking in the winter time, man. These are good winter shoes. Like I said, you can just make them what you want them to be. Boots, casual shoes, dress shoes. They're nice, man. And I hope to do another one soon. I'll see what I can do. I'll see what I can cop for retail, but I'll most likely slow down a bit and take a break of copping for a while. But and there's little eyelids there, white eyelids. The lace inside the shoe doesn't come with extra laces, but I like the black lace, keep it OG. And just looking for the tag. I believe the tag is way in there, yeah. On the side right there. On the side. Focus. Right there's a tag. But anyway, man. I like twos. Twos are comfortable, man. A lot of people don't like twos, but I like twos because they're comfortable. And I live in Alaska, man. These are boots. And if you're new to the channel, man, subscribe. I'll drop some more video. Anytime I can cop, man, I'll try to cop some more heat for you guys. And my card videos, too. And new to the channel, please subscribe, man. And I'll drop some more video when I can. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I hope to see you guys soon, man. Stay blessed, guys. Yep. All right, guys. Peace, y'all. JJ's.